But I'd say in this video, I'll be ranking every single night ride I have ridden in my entire life, all in this video. But before I get into it, if you're new here and you like one of the moves, consider subscribing to the channel. It really helped me out a lot on my journey to 500 subscribers. So if that subscribe button is red, click it now to make it gray and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And comment down below your favorite night ride that you've ever had. But with all of that out of the way, let's get right into the ranking. Starting off the top spot, at number 6, we have Comet at Hershey Park. Comet is an overall fun ride with a bunch of floater, but at night it is more fun because it is dark outside. I mean, go figure, I guess. But Comet has a cool light package, as does the other wooden coasters at the park. And the light package is really, really cool, and it just contrasts like being on the ride itself really well. So Comet is going to take the number 6 spot starting off the list. At number 5, we have Great Bear, also at Hershey Park. In my opinion, this is the best way to ride Great Bear at night, especially during Hershey Park in the dark. In fact, my first ever ride on Great Bear was a night ride. It was at a season pass event during springtime in the park. It was around, like, I would say 8:30, 8:20. So yeah, it was pretty dark outside. And it was barely, the sun barely set, so it was like almost like kind of in between, like a sunset and a night ride, but it was definitely dark outside. But yeah, Great Bear is really fun at night, especially when the fog is out for Hershey Park in the dark. Because then, once you're going through that Immelmann after the vertical loop, you're just going through fog and you see nothing. It is fantastic. And for most of the ride, it's pretty much complete dark, but there's still plenty of light to see. So yeah. Coming in at number 4, we have New Texas Giant at Six Flags Over Texas. So for New Texas Giant, there are more sunset rides, but it was cloudy, so it was pretty much dark. I got 2 night rides on New Texas Giant, all of which were in the back row, and they were amazing. This ride has really good ejector, and especially at night, it's just really fun. And there was no light either, like there's no light at all coming from the pathways or anything, because this ride's pretty much surrounded by a bunch of trees. It's kind of secluded, if that makes sense. Is it like Judge Roy Scream secluded, where it's like literally outside the park? But there's like no pathways around this ride at all, so it is completely dark. And this ride is fun, especially the drop in the back row. It is great. Definitely don't miss out on a night ride on New Texas Giant, or really any RMC, I guess, but I wouldn't know. At number 3, we have Storm Runner. This ride is just amazing at night. First of all, it is completely dark. The launch is especially special at dark, especially with the on-ride photo where it almost like blinds you with its like strobe light, flashing light. It's actually kind of cool. And of course, the flying snake dive in complete darkness. Like, need I say more? This ride is definitely fun at night. Coming in at number 2, we have Candemonium at Hershey Park. So with Candemonium, this is in complete dark. Most of the layout is pretty much secluded from the pathways. When I rode it, the second trim wasn't on, so I got a half trimless slide on Candemonium at night. And I actually put this over Storm Runner because I think the overall experience on this ride was a lot better at night. And I really loved the first drop at night. It was really cool. Especially since this was Christmas Candy Lane, the lights all around it just enhanced the overall experience. And coming in at number 1, it was no surprise to anyone, but you know, it's Sky Rush at Hershey Park. This ride was pretty much complete darkness, because actually when I rode this at night, Comet was closed due to a repaint that was going on, so the light package on Comet was turned off. So this ride was in complete darkness. I got 2 sunset rides and 1 complete dark night ride on this thing, and this thing is out of this world. Crazy intense ride, it was complete dark, and for some reason I felt like the drop went faster, meaning it was more intense when it was at night, so I don't know what that was all about. But yeah, Sky Rush is definitely the best night ride I've ever had. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. Thank you all for watching this video. Again, if you're new here and you like what I post, consider subscribing. If you liked the video, drop a like down below and comment down below your favorite night ride you've ever had. But that's all I got for you guys today, and I will see you all later. Bye.